A Columbia man is behind bars after he was convicted of shooting and killing his coworker. The Fifth Circuit Solicitor's Office says in April of 2020, 54-year-old Craig Edwards went to his mechanic job after using PCP the previous night. They say he got into an argument with 53-year-old Michael Booker. Edwards later returned and shot Booker at least 12 times, killing him before running from police. Edwards was sentenced to 40 years in prison for voluntary manslaughter.